welcome to our cabaret. While the end of this year might not have gone like we had planned, we have some lovely entertainment for you this evening. I know we're all really disappointed that we didn't get to put on You're in Town. I know for a fact some of those songs are still stuck in your head.
Little bunny in the meadow, nibbling grass without a care. He's so delightful as he hops for you. You say hi bunny and he stops for you. You pull a trigger and he drops for you. Goodbye bunny boo, hello rabbit stew. Get me boys, you dumb boss. Don't be the bunny, don't be the stew. Don't be the dinner, you have better things to do. It ain't no joke, that's why it's funny. Yep, thank you. Don't be the bunny, don't be the bunny.
I saw gray skies, floating in cold. I saw gray skies and made them rain gold. Now the skies are so clear to behold. I'm the play, but they pray for us at least tenfold. I took this town that formerly stained. I took this town and made its mouth so wan. Make flushing, the flushing of bane. I'm the man with the plan, and so who should you thank? Mr. Gladwell, I'm so thankful for that painful adobe. I tore it down, cast it out, go. Do you hope for much more? I really doubt it. I'm right there, Mr. Gladwell. We've got riches, riches, and that's what we need. The Duke of the Ducats, I can bring the bunch by the buckets. And the best of these like your money. You're the best of these like your money. I'm Mr. Gladwell.
You see, there's just no escaping those tunes. Before we get to tonight's main feature performances, we have a little preview treat of something that might be coming in the future. Please enjoy. Look awfully amusing. I concur. Up next for you, we have a charming tale of friendship, helpfulness, and crushing the competition.
Hey, anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you
can't. Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can be, I can be greater. Sooner or later, I'm greater than you.
No, you're
yes,
not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're
yes,
not.
Yes, I am.
No,
yes,
you're not.
I am. Yes, I am. I can shoot a partridge with a single partridge.
I can get a sparrow with a bow and arrow. And only on that?
Yep.
So can a rat.
Any note you can sing, I can sing higher.
I can sing any note higher than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you
can't. I can say anything softer than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Can drink my liquor faster than a
flicker. I can drink a flicker and get even sicker.
I can open any safe
without being caught.
You bet.
That's what I thought you broke.
Any note you can hold, I can hold longer.
I can hold any note longer than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You can.
Yes, I can.
Yes, you can. Where do you keep all that air? Anything you can say, I can say faster.
I can say anything faster than you.
Can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Okay.
Yes, I can. Okay. Yes, I can.
Okay.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
I can jump a hurdle.
I can wear a girdle.
I can knit a sweater.
I can feel it better.
I can do anything.
Can you bake a pie?
No.
Neither can I.
Anything you can sing, I can sing sweeter.
I can say anything sweeter than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't, can't, can't.
Yes, I can, can.
Yes. No.
Wasn't that marvelous? Up next for you, we have the vocal stylings of one of our most talented instruments.
There are worse things I could do than go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true, but there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smile at them and bat my eyes, press against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance, then refuse to see it through. That's a thing I'd never do. I could stay home every night, wait around for Mr. Right, take cold showers every and throw my life away on a dream that won't come true. I could hurt someone like me out of spite or jealousy, but I don't steal and I don't lie. But I could feel and I can cry. In fact, I'll bet you never knew. But to cry in front of you, that's the worst thing I could do.
Up next for you, we have the vocal stylings of six of our most talented stage performers.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
And tonight, we are
live!
A story
that you think you've heard before.
We know you know our names and our fame and our faces.
Know all about the glories and the disgraces.
I'm done, cause all this time I've been just one word in a stupid rhyme.
So I picked up a pen and a microphone.
History's about to get overthrown.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Beheaded,
survived,
but just for you tonight. We're divorced, beheaded, live. Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Raising up the roof till we hit the ceiling. Get ready for the truth that will be revealing. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives, but now we're ex-wives.
Every tuna rose has its thorns, and you're gonna hear him live in consort.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
But just for you tonight. We're divorced. Beheaded. Live! Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Dancing to the beat till the break of day once. But then we'll start again like it's our renaissance. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. But now we're ex-wives.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
I'm babbling girl and I'm not sexy. I broke England from the church. Yeah, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Oh, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red.
Died.
Jensen, the only one he truly loved.
Rooted.
When my son was newly born, I died. I don't know what I see, what am I? I'm in a sudden.
ghost.
Banana of Cleves.
Yeah.
When he saw my portrait, he was like,
yeah.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pic. Funny how we all discuss that, but never have we said,
oh, prick up your ears, I'm the Catherine who lost her head.
Beheaded.
Saw him to the end of his life. I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said, I bet you wanna know how we got this far.
Do you wanna know how we got this far? Then welcome to the show, to the History Mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Get your hands up, get this party buzzing. You want a queen bee? Well, there's half a dozen. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. But now we're ex-wives.
Two, three, four, five, six. Oh, sorry. And you thought you were going to escape history class? Uh-uh. Well, if that one didn't get you dancing, this next one sure will.
You can dance, you can try, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen.
Friday night and the lights are low.
A place to go
where they play the right music, getting in the swing. You come to look for King.
Anybody could be that guy.
Night is young and the music's high.
With a bit of rock music, everything's fine. You're in the mood for a dime. When you get the chance,
you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen, feel the beat from the tambourine. Oh yeah, you can dance, you can jive.
Digging the dancing queen. Your teaser, you turn them on.
Even burning and then you're gone.
Looking out for another, anyone will do. You're in the mood for a dime. When you get the chance,
you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen, feel the beat from the tambourine. Oh yeah, you can dance, you can jive. Time of your life. digging the dancing queen.
Dancing queen, young and sweet. Oh, wasn't that groovy? Up next for you, we sadly have one of the most tragic tales of love ever told.
All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and their entrances, and a man in his time may play many parts. How many parts, exactly, must one man play? According to my calculations, there are 1,122 roles in Shakespeare's works. Way too many. Therefore, let us begin our shrinkage of Shakespeare's works by traveling to Verona, Italy, with the bard's most beloved characters, Romeo and Juliet. Prologue.
Two households with alike indignity, in Verona will we lay our scene, from ancient grudge frank to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventured piteous overthrows do with their death bury their parents.
Now hie we to the feast of Capulet, where Romeo shall meet his Juliet, and, in a scene of timeless romance, he'll try to get into Juliet's pants.
Oh, she doth teach the torches to burn bright. Did my heart love till now forswear its sight? I never saw true beauty till this night. If I profane with my unworthiest hand this holy shrine, this gentle fine, is this? My lips to blushing pilgrims stand to smooth that rough touch with a tender kiss. Move not when my prayer's effect I take.
Then from my lips the sin that they have took.
Sin from my lips? Oh, trespass sweetly urged, give me my sing again.
I don't want to kiss you, man.
It's in the script, man.
Ah. Oh. Coming, mother.
Is she a Capulet? Aye, I fear it so. The more is my unrest. What are you doing?
The balcony scene.
But soft, what light through yonder window breaks?
Oh, Romeo, oh, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. What's in a name anyways? That
Lord. Call me but love, and I shall be new baptized henceforth. I shall never be Romeo.
What did you just say?
I said, call me but love, and I shall be new baptized henceforth.
Call you but love?
No, I said, call me but love.
You're but love, but love, but love.
What man art thou? Art thou not Romeo and Montague?
Neither, fair lady, if thee dislike.
Oh, Romeo, dost thou love me then? I know thou shalt say aye, and I shall take thy word. Romeo, if thou love me, pronounce it faithfully.
Lady, by yonder blessed moon, I swear.
Good night, oh, parting is such sweet sorrow. Bye, but love.
Lo, Romeo did swoon with love. By Cupid, he was crippled. But Juliet had a loathsome cuz, whose loathsome name was Tybalt.
What up, Romeo? Romeo, the love I bear thee can afford no better term than this. Thou art a villain, therefore, turn and draw.
Tybalt, I do protest. I never injured thee, but loved thee better than thou canst devise.
Thou wretched boy, I am for you.
Oh, I'm slain.
Moving right along. From Tybalt's death onwards, the lovers are cursed. Despite the best efforts of friar and nurse, their fate pursues them. They can't seem to duck it.
And at the end of Act 5, they both kick the bucket.
Bow-wow-wow!
Nurse, what news?
Alack the day! He's gone, he's killed, he's dead!
Heaven be so envious!
Oh, Romeo, who would ever thought it? Romeo!
Torment me thus. In this dismal hell, hath Romeo slain himself? Is Romeo slaughtered and Tybalt dead?
Slain? And Romeo's banished? Tybalt that killed Romeo is banished!
Oh God! Did Romeo's hand shed Tybalt's blood?
It did! It did! Alas the day! It did!
Oh, Friar Lawrence, Romeo is banished and Tybalt is slain. I've gone cramped and that not so fresh. And that not so fresh feeling. Can you help me, please?
Take it out of this villa and this distilled liquor drink thou off. Represent me to brew out of thy veins, so when I'm cold and I'm drowsy, I humor.
Oh, I feel cold and drowsy. I'm running through my veins.
Told you so.
Thanks, Obi-Wan.
Hey, this feels kind of nice. Uh-oh.
There, I feel better now.
Oh no! My love, my wife, death that had sucked thy honey from thy breath, had no power on thy beauty. Oh, Juliet, why art thou yet so fair?
Dunno, lucky I guess.
Here's to my love. Oh, true apothecary, thy drugs work quick. Thus, with a kiss I die. Thus, with a kiss I die!
Good morning.
What's this? A cup closed in my true love's hand? Poison I see has been his timely end. Churl! Then I'll be brief. Oh, happy dagger, this is thy sheath.
Well, I can safely say I'm never going to read Romeo and Juliet the same way again after that. Up next for you, we have another love story. Luckily, this one ends with a happier note.
Hey, Janet.
Yes, Brad?
I've got something to say.
Uh-huh.
I really loved the skillful way you beat the other girls to the bride's bouquet. The river was deep, but I swam it. The future is ours, so let's plan it. So please, don't tell me to can it. I've one thing to say, and that's damn it, Janet, I love you. The road was long, but I ran it. There's a fire in my heart and you fan it. If there's one fool for you, then I am it. I've one thing to say, and that's damn it, Janet, I love you. Here's the ring to prove that I'm no joker. There's three ways that love can grow. That's good, bad, or mediocre. Oh, Janet, I love you so.
Oh, it's nicer than Betty Monroe had.
Oh, Brad.
And now we're engaged and I'm so glad.
Oh, Brad.
That you've met Mom and you know Dad. I've one thing to say and that's Brad. I'm mad for you too. Oh, Brad.
Oh, damn it.
I'm mad.
Oh, Janet.
For you.
I love you too. There's one thing left to do. Uh-oh. And that's go see the man who began it. When we met in his science examines. Made me give you the eye and then panic. Now I've one thing to say, and that's damn it, Janet, I love you. Damn it, Janet.
Oh, Brad, I'm mad.
Damn it, Janet. I love you.
Oh, wasn't that sweet? Up next for you, we have the vocal stylings of one of our most talented male singers. Just a word of warning, if you're scared of heights, you might want to look away for this one.
Anxiety, whenever you're near. Anxiety, it's you that I fear. It's very clear to me, I've got to give in. Anxiety, you win. Anxiety, whenever you're near. Anxiety, it's you that I fear. It's very clear to me, I've got to give in. Anxiety. Oh, so high off the ground, you win.
Oh, wasn't that lofty? Our next performance comes to you from our very own Angela, who created and edited this film.
Guys, we just blew up a bus.
Yup.
That was being attacked by demon triplet math teachers.
Oh, yeah.
Is the whole trip going to be like this?
I hope so. Hades is sending his monsters after us for doing something right.
All our food was in there. All our clothes are in there. All our food was in there.
Sit tight.
I made an itinerary for any adversary gone for the quests of heroes past. It's right here in my pocket.
It's where in your pocket?
Oops, it got busted in the blast.
What did it say?
Take the bus to Los Angeles.
We're not on the bus.
I know.
To Los Angeles.
We blew up the bus.
I know.
To Los Angeles.
So what are we supposed to do?
For another bus?
What if we blow up that one too?
We're lost in the woods, somewhere in New Jersey, and we're never gonna make it to LA. We're lost, and it won't stop raining.
Let's just go.
No, not that way.
No backup plan.
No food.
No phone. No
adult supervision. We're lost in the woods, and we'll never leave New Jersey if none of us are making a decision. It's not safe to stay out here in the open, where monsters are hoping to eat us alive.
How do they know where we are when we don't even know? How are we gonna survive?
It's your smell.
I don't smell.
Dude, like, listen, please. Half close to monsters smell like Mickey D's.
Smell?
Like tacos or takeout Vietnamese.
So hopefully they just ate.
Fantastic gang, well, I don't wanna die in the Garden State.
We're lost in the woods, somewhere in New Jersey, and we're never gonna make it to LA. We're lost and it's dark, and I sense that something's moving, and I think it's coming this way.
Is there a monster?
It's a squirrel!
Dude, are you talking to a squirrel?
Sator Powers, be nice. The squirrel knows every corner of the woods. Maybe he can help us.
Really? Because I think that seems kind of nuts.
You hurt his feelings. Tell the squirrel you're sorry.
I'm not saying sorry to a squirrel.
He's very sorry. Tell the squirrel you're sorry, Percy.
Okay. I'm sorry. What's he saying?
He says he knows where we are.
Where are we?
He says we're lost in the woods, somewhere in New Jersey, and we're never gonna make it to LA. Thanks, buddy!
I think the gods are trying to tell me they hate me.
I'm getting that too.
Hungry monsters on the ground.
Angry gods are in the sky.
No safe places to be found.
Wanna run. Can't go back to any home.
My only friend.
No place to go, no
place to rest. Lost in the world, and the world is freaking awful, and we're never gonna make it to LA. We're lost, we're just kids, we're alone, this is impossible. Who put the fate of the world in the hands of three unprepared, scared halflings? It's crazy.
It's your quest.
A direction?
We trust you.
A direction.
A direction.
A direction. Whatever you decide.
Whatever I decide.
Whatever you decide.
There. I have a good feeling about there.
Come in, children.
Well, I think that does it for me. My fire's burning low. I think it's time for bed. We had a wonderful year this year. I hope you had fun tonight, and we look forward to seeing y'all next year. Bye!
Just kidding! It wouldn't be the end of the year if we didn't recognize some of our stars this past year. So here we go!
Freshman MVP award goes to a girl who is a true diehard drama fan. I'm pretty sure on the first day of Urinetown rehearsal, she already had the lyrics to every song memorized. Congratulations, Cassidy!
Your sophomore MVP award goes to a girl who was very, very committed to her first large role in A Midsummer Night's Dream. And she brought amazing attitude and confidence with her all year. Congratulations, Kylie Gallagher.
Our junior MVP goes to a person who consistently, every show, every year, brings leadership qualities, asks for feedback on their performance, shows up, leads our group, and has a great attitude doing it. So congratulations, Angela DeAngelis.
The winner of our senior MVP award is someone who came to the club relatively recently, but every time he's been here, he's put himself out there, he's taken on challenges, taken on risks, and has really brought some magic to our stage. So congratulations, Wes Crowley.
This person brings an amazing attitude, has a great sense of humor, and is a natural leader with all of his peers. We are so super proud of you and all the work that you've done. We have loved working with you in Drama Club, and we are so sad you're leaving us.
This person is never afraid to take risks, as you clearly just saw. She always brings the most enthusiasm. I will sorely miss our conversations after rehearsals. It just won't be the same without you.
This person has consistently shown leadership, shown joy in the process of acting and being part of this group, has a larger-than-life personality that translates to his performances on stage. It is always fun to watch him. It is always fun to watch him take risks and to laugh, and he shows so much empathy towards everyone in the group on top of that. We will truly miss you, and we have loved working with you.
Congratulations, Matt Miller!
Hey guys, it's the end of the school year. We're so proud of the work that you did this year. We miss you, we love you. Keep being creative, keep making art, keep in touch, and we'll see you really soon.
Hi guys, thank you for a great year. We had a lot of fun, and I look forward to seeing y'all next year again. Bye!
Hi, we're in a tiny room, and here's the sun inside us.